Alright guys and girls, it's time for the final level of Dead Man's Chest here. As we navigate our way to Chapter 5, The Kraken! Wrap this movie up, put us at the halfway point of the game. Lovely Davy Jones and Jack Sparrow about to clash head-to-head, do some dirty work, do some damage. Make some bad things happen with giant octopi and giant oceans. Oh look, I have the heart in here, even though it's really empty. There's the Flying Dutchman, back to get his heart. Look, I'll show you the heart, it's not in here, no! Davy Jones says, that's funny, you suck. Black Pearl runs away. Davy Jones says, boys, let's hightail it and get after Jack. Uh-oh. Something else, it's not the crustacean people this time, it's the Kraken! Tentacles of Doom about to eat the entire ship, the entire Black Pearl. Alright, we are the lovely Rigetti here. I don't know what he's gonna do. We've got this crate of explosives. I know that Jack is at, or Will Turner, he's gonna use. Ow, ow, ow. Will Turner's gonna use that to try to blow up the Kraken. I remember that from the end of the second movie here. Fire away! Crap. What did we do wrong? What button do we have to press? X? There we go. Hey, I'm gonna blow off your purple suckers. Whew. Boom, we save you. Is that Will Turner? No, that's Marty. Oh, my best friend Marty. I love you. Marty, I love you. Okay. Okay. Let's do something else here. Is there another cannon to shoot? There is. Arr. Pirates love shooting cannons, and so do I. Let's do this. How'd you like a long episode? Gosh, wrong button again. How'd you like last long episode? YouTube's having problems where it kept giving me an error every time I tried to go to my video, so I couldn't, like, make it public after I uploaded it. So that's why I came up this morning instead of last night, if you're watching this. Right as it appears. We've got the crew now, alright. Now we gotta do something. Hey, dude, do your building. Can you build this? Can you work on this? Can't? Okay, fine, don't. Alright, what do we do with this cart and insanity here. Let's put it right here. Dynamite crates. Mr. Gibbs. Don't do anything you would regret, Gibbsy. Alright. There's another crate of... Ow! All the dynamite got broken. That's no good. Build the crate back together, Gibbs. You're a pro builder. Blacksmith extraordinaire. Alright, one more time with feeling. Actually, two more times. I think there's two more spaces for crates. Here we go. Let me know in the comments if you're still interested in seeing the other movies. Please, I would appreciate it. Let me know if that's something you want to see, because right now I've got, you know, this will be the end of the second movie, and they're kind of broken up nicely, so we could just stop here, or, you know, if you guys want to see... Ah! Marty! Good work. If you want to see the other movies, leave a like and let me know in the comments, and we can do At World's End and then Stranger Tides, even though I haven't seen them yet. I kind of like to see Stranger Tides before I do that. Alright, what's up? Tentacle Beast enters once again. Guessing we need to do something with the cannon, right? Yes, no? No, we can't really move it far enough over. Okay, oh, something to build here. Perfect. Okay. Gibbs, can you do this now? There we go. Smash, boom, bam, 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 bam. Alright, can you do this one now? There we go. Oh yeah. Alright, let's push this bad boy. Hey, someone else has to go push that one. Come on now. AI, be smart with me. Lift! Alright, we're lifting it all up. Whoa. Dude, keep lifting. Come on. Push, dude! Rigetti! Okay, thank you, whoever you are. Keep pushing. We gotta keep pushing here. There we go. Alright, so now we can go upstairs and shoot that giant bag of sack of dynamite and take out the Kraken once and for all. Even though normally in the movie we would have fought him like, or seen him like two or three times by now. Hey! I'm pretty sure he stole one of the dynamite crates. What do we need in here? Oh, Marty. Alright, Marty. Pintel, alright. Marty. Do your crawling. He's got a gun and some crawling. Doesn't get much better than that, okay. Whoosh. Alright. No! Crap. Ah! Really now, Marty. Is that necessary to do that? Oh, there it goes. Good. We made it teleport outside. Perfect. Good deal. Let's raise it up. This is what we gotta do. No. We need one more, apparently. Another crate of dynamite. Hey, Marty. Boop. Build something here. Or not. We just have another crate. Okay, good. Take this crate over and fight the octopus. I don't know what these crystal doors are for. I don't know. Ow. Jerks. Hey. Stop being mean. I don't know what those crystal doors are for. I don't know who can break those. I don't think guns can. But there goes the tentacle monster. Okay, okay, okay. Let's just double check. Can a gun break this crystal door? I have no idea how to break the crystal door. We could fall down, but that would be disastrous. Okay. Blow it up with your gun. Violence. Alright. Let's go back upstairs. Multi-tiered ship here. You'd think the Kraken would have eaten everyone by now, because we're kind of going at a little bit of a... we're going fast for this game, but overall, kind of a slow pace, you know what I mean? Like, we're not like, sprinting, like, oh my god! Marty's just firing his gun like he doesn't care what's going on. Okay. We gotta find something to bring down there to build that up. Maybe we can go up here? Ah! Okay, good deal. It's fine. Fine by me. We're gonna get the other one over here? Good. There we go. Alright, Marty's gonna do the heavy lifting on this deck of the ship. I don't remember there being three decks on the real Black Pearl. Like, one at the very bottom, one in the middle, one on top. I remember there being two. Like, a basement and an upstairs. Or, like, a main deck. A crew deck, or whatever you wanna call it. Shoot the wine. Can we take one of these? Oh, yes. Raha! I don't know what that was for. Alright. Oh, jeez. Now we've got this. Now we can hopefully, if someone would be so kind to help us, we can lift it up so that it's maybe ready. Oh, the mechanism broke. Great. Jerks. Wait, can we still push it? Let's try. No. All right, timers and climbing. Marty, I'm putting you in charge here. You've been a good worker so far. We're going to keep that up. Cannons! I don't know what these are for. Let's check it out, though. We got the mini kit. Can we shoot the mini kit? No. Got a giant tentacle that we can't shoot either. I don't know what this is for, but we're shooting lots of stuff. Maybe this is for nothing, just for fun. I don't know. Dog bone crate. Open up. All right. Where do you think we need to go, guys? We got a girl with a shovel. Rigetti's over here. Can we build this, whatever this is? No. Okay. Don't fall. Will Turner, welcome. Oh boy, we get to be Jack. Welcome back, Jack. Up, up, and away. Let's do some solving here. Puzzle solving. Alright, climbing. We shimmy across here. Yes, no, maybe so. You wanna... Okay, fine, don't do it. Guess we'll walk across... Dude! Guess we'll walk across this way. Can we walk across the rope? Apparently we can't. Alright, well, if we climb this... Wanna let us jump on that rope? There we go. Good deal. Perfect. Oh, Gibbs! Well, how the heck are we gonna get Gibbs up here? I don't even know. Let's lower this or what? Jump down to the ocean depths. Okay. Oh, we got a rope now. Very good. Okay, so let's get Gibbs up here. Gibbs, where are you at? Climb the rope. Let's go. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. That's not gonna work. I thought maybe we could jump and expedite our climbing process, but apparently we can't. So we'll just do it this way. Fix, 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 fix. Alright, now we can raise that back up. What is over here to double jump up to? Oh, it's just a mini kit. Boo hiss, I don't like those anyway. Alright. Rigetti, you want to be the one to solve the final thing here? Let's push. Pintel and Rigetti teaming up. Actually, that's not Pintel. Who is it? Is that Pintel? I think it is. Uh-oh. Now time to get on that cannon. Will Turner, get up there. Rigetti's about to blow the cannon. Hero of the century. Rigetti, grab your torch. And let's get this shot going here. Alright. Boom! Boom! Holy cow! Oh no! Will Turner is hurt. Elizabeth is sad. Mr. Gibbs is leaving with William. The Kraken is about to pull down the entire boat. There's the mouth of the Kraken. Elizabeth isn't supposed to be on the ship. That's not what happened in the movie. Oh no! Time to, I guess, oh gosh, we get to fight the Kraken. Very nice. Stop spitting things at us. Fish and bananas and whatever else. Goodness. Throw a torch in your mouth. Can I please throw a torch in your mouth? Okay. I don't know what to do with this stuff. I heard it somehow. Maybe when it sucks in, it'll suck in the torch? I don't even know. Or this red pepper, maybe? Hey, have a red pepper. Oh no! We've been digested thoroughly. No good. Alright, hey. Have a red... Eat a red pepper. Alright, I don't think any of this stuff hurts it, probably. A tea kettle thing. Oh no, it all hurts it good. We just gotta grab random items that are sharp and painful and throw them at the beast. Ow! That was nasty. Ow! What a jerk. Okay. Ooh, climb up here and blow up some dynamite. Let's torch it. I like these boss battles. They're pretty involved. The one against Barbossa was pretty cool. I don't know about the one against Jack's... Well, I guess this is really the second big boss battle. The one against, like, Jack climbing that tower. Kind of more tedious. Ah! Blow up that tentacle. Now he's back to open mouth surgery here. Ouch. Don't hurt me like that. I'm just a girl. A pirate girl, but girl nonetheless. Alright. Whoop! Light it on fire and let's go. Looks like the Sarlacc pit from Star Wars. Rahaha! You're damaged. You're damaged goods. Okay. Please don't smash me. Oh no! That's not nice at all. Spit some junk out. What is this? A bomb. Hope you like bombs. Hope you like giant more bombs. Hey, pick it up. Crap. A box of bombs. Eat the... No! I'm trying to throw the bomb, but like holding X and I have a delay and yada yada yada. You know the drill. Alright. Don't blow me out. Hey, eat it. Oh great, we missed. Lovely. Ah! Only two hearts left. Come on, team. Grab your bombs and come on. Throw, please. Do your worst. There we go. Only one heart left. For the Kraken. Ow. No. I mean, we can't really die in this game, so it's whatever, but... Like, why is it doing this to us? Why does it keep sucking us in? I don't know how to... I guess go stand behind some of those bricks. Hey, there's a mini kit. Should we go get it? Let's go get it. Ah! I don't know why I got that. We've skipped mini kits before, but I feel like it was necessary. Okay. Come on now. Come on, Elizabeth. Prove your worth. Prove your merit here as the best, cutest sailor in the world. Boom. That's the death of the Kraken. I don't remember ever killing the Kraken in the real movie, but that's okay. She got flung into the boat. Whoa! Good soft landing there. That was kind of a miracle. But Jack, I don't think he survives this kind of a fate. There's your hat, dude. Thanks for the hat, but now I'm gonna brush your teeth. That's pretty awesome. And the Kraken swallows it up, and Davy Jones says, score, we win. Open the chest. Nothing but a head of a crustacean. Man, no! Sadness ensues, the Kraken is beat, the movie is beat, the level is complete! It's a good rhyme. That's a finish. We weren't really much of a pirate that time. Oh well. At least we got a lot of treasure. Sorta, kinda, some mini kits, some gold bricks, and we will wrap this movie up by saying thank you. Thank you guys very much for watching. I appreciate it very, very much. Finish the story. Get a little cutscene here, I'm guessing, to wrap this baby up. Where is the chest? Says this guy. Oh, you're the heart of Davy Jones. How did it get here? Oh my goodness, Norrington. He brings it back and he demands his position be reinstated. And the short dude with long hair says, I'm a midget, but yes, you win. Good deal. Let me get a stepping stool. And I will give you your sword back and give you your honor back and thank you for the heart. Now I control the sea and everything has gone mad for the third movie. No one is in good shape except this dude right here. Because Davy Jones now is unleashed. Jack Sparrow, poor man, poor man. Crazy swamp lady says, do you miss Jack Sparrow? I see him. He's just chilling in the middle of nowhere at World's End. Do you want to go find him? We do want to go find him. I've got the key. We need to go find his boat. Okay, let's do it. You can't find him, they say. Uh-oh. Look who's back. It's Barbossa. Risen from the dead. I'm gonna go find you, Jack Sparrow, he says, and we'll be friends, and then you can... You can lick my gold tooth. Monkey is back. Barbossa's back. The journey continues. The apple is bitten. And the day is done. Thank you guys very much for watching this section of Pirates of the Caribbean, LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. I appreciate it very much. Have a fantastic day. Hit that like button if you'd be so kind. Let me know if you want to see the other movies. Make sure to go check out Super Ghost Robo, youtube.com/SuperGhostRobo, my second channel I just started. Go subscribe there, tell all your friends, and until we meet again, guys, have a fantastic, wonderful day once again, and we will see you. Whoa. End credit scene here. Who are they worshiping? Oh, I know what this is. We are acting like dogs because we're worshiping the dog. That is really the after credits scene in Pirates Caribbean 2 Dead Man's Thrust. So, very good Lego for being realistic. We all will be natives and act like dogs. Have a bone. Go fetch it. Actually, don't you notice they all have bones in their head? Why doesn't the dog just eat those? Chew on those. Dog king, dog god, dog lord. Alright, that's really it. Thank you very much for staying until the very end. It always pays off to stay through the credits, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Have a fantastic day for a third time. Third time's a charm. Until next time, everybody. We will see you later.